She got a lot of praise last year for roasting Faith Muthambi at the SABC inquiry.
That's gross!
They have put the blame of SABC governance failure squarely on you.
The governance failure of the SABC shouldn't be attributed to the shareholder.
It doesn't look like Dr. Khoza has much faith Muthambi is doing her job properly.